Jonathan Lippi's lessons from class are about to take an incredible turn.
You got enough room back there?
Through UNO's Aviation Explorers, the Burke High School student is here to fly.
And Jonathan, you got a shoulder harness on the left here?
With an instructor at his side after a pre-flight checklist. The team taxis out. Now to prepare, Lippi's worked in simulators and studied flight.
And now I'm just really hooked on aviation.
Here, Advanced Air Inc., instructors, and pilots donate time and money to make those lessons something students can touch.
I think it's very cool, and I'm absolutely delighted that we can provide this opportunity because, as I've said before, there's fences around airports now, and it's difficult for kids to find out what this is about.
These trips around the Council Bluffs Airport helped boys and girls pick out that passion.
It's really been a good experience for these kids, and this is something they'll look forward to. And a lot of them are taking it like a duck to water.
That was awesome.
And Saturday, for at least one explorer, a 30-minute trip may have a lifelong impact.
This is awesome. It's a dream come true.
Thank you.
That's very good.
No, that landing, you were